this could be us. So back to what I was saying. Could be us.
Today, you guys, we're going to be bringing back a challenge I did back in 2K16. This one's called the Steph Curry Challenge. Basically, I see a spot, so I'm going to go ahead and hop on right here. We're bringing it back on the 21 court and Rivet City, just like in 2K16. But basically, the rules of this challenge are simple. I can only take shots of that. Not really matching, but you know, I'm a sharpshooter. I got limitless range on gold. I don't have it on Hall of Fame, so it should be a challenge. See if we can get it done. The guy that I'm playing who has the ball right now is actually on a 3-game win streak, and I see why he's knocking down his first shot. So hopefully this dude helps me play some defense. Looks like he's a playmaker who knows how to dribble, so it's gonna be hard to guard him. That shouldn't go in, and it doesn't, and I couldn't get the rebound. That's the only thing I don't like about these challenges is whenever I'm playing on the court, nobody wants to play defense besides me. Look, okay, dang, okay, that was actually really good defense by that dude, and now I do the auto contest. Can I hustle over there and get the rebound? No, I cannot. Oh, this is the only thing I'm worried about. I have no defense on this player, so it's going to be really hard to play defense, and I'm not surprised that he made this. Hopefully, we can get the ball. Dude that we're going up against right now is, he knows how to dribble, I guess. It probably would be easier if I actually had a player who had defense on me. He's not doing anything crazy. Can I get that block? Really? He's just going to obliterate us this game, I have a feeling. I haven't even touched the ball yet, and this dude already has 12 points. He has his playmaking pro badge now, so it's not looking good for us at all. We just got to try and get lucky and hopefully get a board. The dude that is on the other team, or the other dude that's we're playing in this 21 game, does not have very good defense at all. 8 seconds left on the shot clock. Hopefully he's out of energy. Maybe we can get the ball right here. He's gonna have to throw up something. There's no way he's not gonna get that off. That's my board. That's my board. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. And this will give him 17 points. Wow, I really didn't think we would run into some tryhard like this on the 21 court. One more bucket and that's game. We're not even going to touch the ball at all. Like, this is ridiculous. I'm not even going to get the... Okay, did he steal? Of course. It's my ball. Let's get it. We're getting the ball, boys. I might not take a very deep three because I actually want to try and get on the board, but it's going to be hard. I have a speed boosting. I should be speed boosting. I don't know why I'm not, but oh, I'm stepping back. Steph Curry.
Nope.
Really? I missed that. The first shot I take, and it's just a big old brick, just a fat brick. Like, I don't know. That was a full bar. I don't know. Maybe it's just the Steph Curry shot isn't very good. I had to spend 3,500 VC on this Steph Curry jump shot just to take an L. So at least I was able. Oh, he cheesed and I got the ball back. I appreciate you. You know what? I'm just going to try. I just wanted to get on the board real quick. You feel me? I had to get on the board. I wasn't trying to drop 0 points. I got the Steph Curry free throw on as well. So it is still part of the challenge. Next time, though, I'm definitely taking a deep shot. And I'm not sure exactly where my hot zone's on this player or where they are. Really? I really missed a free throw. Are you kidding me, 2K? Like, come on, bro. You see what I'm going up against? I'm going up against this, like, dude who's really tall. And then, yeah, okay. I swear the 21 courts last year were a lot bigger. Like, I have no room to operate right now. I don't even know where I'm going to shoot a deep three. They're just stripping me. They're just making me look like a fool out here. And he's just dunking on everyone. Okay, 19-4-3. That's ball game. And just like that, we lose the first game. I shot 1-for-3. I didn't make any deep three. So right now, the challenge is a fail. I guess I'll hop onto one more game for you guys. All right, so here we are, game 2. We're going up against a little bit less of competition, I believe. So let's see if we can knock down this shot. Green light. Okay, we're getting the ball first. Starting off good in this game. He's trying to cheese me, though. He was trying to cheese. I saw that. Oh, I'm stepping back for 3. Oh, that should be good. Green! That's what I'm talking about. Now, that is what a Steph Curry 3 looks like. Just pulling up. Now, I'm not that big of a Steph Curry fan, but I do respect that he can shoot from deep. I'm not that big of a fan of... Really? My free throw's not up. I can't make one? Like, I'm making out here green lights now, but 2K doesn't want to bless me with a free throw? Come on! We're getting the ball back, though. We stopped them, and now, you know, I'm just going to step back for three right into this corner. Oh, that is deep. That is deep. Yeah. Now, that yeah. The guy that has the ball right now, you know, he's a playmaker, so he's a bit quick. He's made some questionable shots, wow. Like... This is what it would be like. I believe Steph Curry is 6'2 to 6'3, somewhere around that range, and this is a 6'2 sharpshooter, so I guess this is what it would be like if Steph Curry actually came out here and played on the NBA 2K17 streets with his real-life self. Okay, snagging that board. I need some stamina, though. It's not looking good for us right now. We're down 12-3. I'm getting double-teamed right now. This is just not good. This is just not good. I have to take a three. It's part of the challenge. These guys are just all over me. Speed boosting away, though. Wow, I missed that shot. I'm not quite sure why this guy got the ball. He's just running around. He's just not even, he's not even doing any moves. He's just using his speed because we're both slower players. This dude is not good at all. Like, I have to use this sharpshooter and he sucks. Like, this 6'2", 77 overall sharpshooter is not easy to use. I don't know how I missed a wide open jump shot with a maxed out 94 overall three-point shot. Luckily, though, the dude was not smart in his planning because he did not get exactly 21, so he's gonna have to go back to 13. 15-3-0. The cart dude 44 is of no help to me right now. You guys see how he just uses his... What? You have got to be kidding me. This is ridiculous. How is he making all of these shots just over me? He's not a slasher. He's a playmaker. This is ridiculous. I'm not even gonna get the ball back. I'm missing wide open threes with a 94 three-point shot, and this dude's a playmaker making all of these contested jump shots. Look, he just does the same move over and over again. I'm done. Screw this challenge. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully, I don't know, I might try and do it again if I have a better upgraded player, but this was just miserable playing against playmakers with a 6'2 point guard, 77 overall. I don't want to take any more L's for losing this challenge, though. If you go follow me on Twitter, I'm going to be doing a $10 PSN giveaway. That's what I'm going to be doing too, because I lost this challenge. So go down to my Twitter down below in the description, enter that giveaway. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys next time.